Him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.
Oh, another morning.
Morning.
Hi, Javier.
Hey.
Morning.
Morning.
How's that food looking?
Do you want to cook right or not?
Good morning.
Okay, boy.
Thank you. Good work, boy.
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunities.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.